Welcome back to the Demon Slayer Gaming Channel. We're going to be continuing our Let's Play series through Lords of the Fallen's New Game Plus. Let's see where we were. So we made it up to the Fife. I think real quick before we do the Fife though, I do need to go back and pop a couple of the flames for General Ingstam's quest. So we did the Fife one. We have one in Fitzroy's Gorge and one in Upper Calrath we need to do. And then also, I got the other two pumpkin patch things, so I need to go actually do that quest line. Which, go here for that. Kind of annoying that I don't have ways back. Actually, this is probably not the best way to go. I'm gonna go here. I have to go get the one in Fitzroy's Gorge, so I might as well go this way. So, for the pumpkin patch quest, what you have to do is put on... You have to find the five... vestiges that we found, not vestiges, the whatever they're called, those little things that you have to self-lay. I can't think of it right off the top of my head. But you have to find all five of those, and then once you do that, you have to put on dude's armor here, the Hush Saint's armor set. Which, I don't know if you can leave a helmet on or not. We'll try it. Because he doesn't have a head, so... I probably should just take it off, honestly. When we get over here, I'll pop it off. Really? Why do I play online? No respect. I swear, the people in this game. I even took the time to kill everything, so it'd just be me and him. Could have came up, bowed. Oh, there's really a bow. You could wave. Do anything other than buff yourself to high heaven and then just bum rush the person. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, bet. Ah! I made a boo-boo. I was holding backwards. I don't know why I rolled forward. Anyways, let's try that again.
Thank you.
Seriously. Gargoyle go. Trap down there. Whatever. Don't care. Swap this to this. Can't lock onto it, so have to re-aim. Oh, that didn't work. There we go. Alright, so we're gonna swap this back real quick. Oh, he wasn't stuck. He just was being dumb. Really? Alright, we made it back. I have to go to the Hush Saints boss arena. Now, I would recommend, if you're on New Game Plus, put a Vestige Seed down, unless you just think you're godlike. Because this is a Red Reaper fight. So, it is highly likely to die a couple times here. Come in here. Why is it no worky? There should be a thing here that we need to soul flay. Am I remembering anything incorrectly? Do I have to put this on? Now this should all be lit up red. I don't know why it isn't. Now we have to get farther in the game. Well, that's kind of dumb. I already found all of them. It is what it is, I guess. I am gonna have to run back to where we dropped the vestige previously. I'll have to look up the quest chain and see why it's not allowing us to do it right now. That's not. Just wasted a vestige seedling. Good thing I've got plenty. Has given some, definitely given some lag issues. It did not do this to me last time. That's so sad. Because this area is huge. So that means these issues are going to last for a while. Honestly, we know what we're doing, so hopefully we can blaze through it. But still just annoying. You can't even go in here until, like, much later. Like, that requires the Golden Boy quest chain.
I suppose we should get back before someone catches on.
How can time pass so quickly, eh?
Trying to get the holy armor. Finally leads you in there. That's where you get it. Well, that's stupid. I shouldn't have those leading you to an area that you can't access. Here. I think that's all of them. Face out here, and a couple golden boys. Why are y'all both charging me right now? I almost just killed myself with the frostbite. Feels like there's something else that's like shooting at me. Mimic. All right, so what reason is there for being in Umbral over here? I guess you can go through this door, but that's not really a reason to be an Umbral. Go back out. Spent too long in Umbral as it was. Ow. That made me jump a lot. Oh, right, down here. that shortcut I can finally get. This one's not the shortcut, this one's just grab this, which is the first part of the other guy's quest chain. Stroman, something like that. I don't know their names, okay. See if we can take on the boss here. Should be able to blow him up. Hey. All right. Stop. So I have to take this girl out, or take the other one out, let's say. While dodging everything from... They have to die together. Dodged after he launched it. That's some pretty good tracking he had there. I wonder if I should leave. Yeah, it's not gonna. It won't matter now. Got to be kidding me. I need to get this real quick. Okay, so that was a bad plan. I tried to do a soul flay, but they're kind of immune. I like staggered him, but didn't really do anything other than that. Why does he keep stopping on him? Like, it's supposed to bounce back and forth between the both of them a ton. That hurt. That was kind of rude. I didn't mean to double tap a heal. That was really rude. Okay. Took a bit longer than I was hoping, but got him. Oh, right. Bucket Lord. There he is. Shortcut. I'm going to Umbral now. literally the best way to take care of them if you can get it. Two javelins and a swift kick. Alright, so before we do the drop down here, I want to go over to the other side where there's a bellboy, which is a very difficult fight. When you're up here. Especially when he has all these mage people with him. And you have to do an unroll. They will try to yeet you off of here. He's just gonna be annoying the entire time. Did I trap him? May have trapped him. He got stuck. Made it easy for us. Wasn't something I did on purpose, but it still worked to our favor. Alright, so you want to drop down here. Pretty sure this just leads back around to that bottom part. This leads you to here. So So now, if we had done the drop down, we'd be on top of these rafters right now, which you can also get to this point from. So that's just another way to go. We're gonna take everything else out, and then we can go back up there and do the rafters if we want to. Honestly, nothing up there that we really need to get, but just to show it. And open all the doors too. You've got to be kidding me. Enemies are developing godlike tracking somehow. I don't like it. All right, there's the key. Okay, I don't think he saw me. I don't know how he didn't saw me, but I don't think he saw me. Lord. Jump scares are getting me so bad. Okay, so that just takes you back to where we just dropped down, or where we went through the gate. And this would take you back around to the, actually, that may be worth going. Here. Did I open up this gateway? I did. I don't know that you can go anywhere from here if you come back up, because you have to run down an umbral path. Whoa. There is a drop though. And when you're in Umbral, there isn't. There's just like a solid floor. Nice. Never seen this area not in Umbral, because you're not supposed to be in Axiom up here. Okay, nothing here. Go back this way. And do the drops now. Just that. You can pick all the people off from up here. And then again, you just fall down in the exact same spot. Now for us, we have our rest point right here, which I have the key now, so before I rest, if I rest, ooh, I do have a Vetch Seed. Okay, I was like, I remembered being out. Must have found one somewhere.
So you still live,
Strowman. That was his name.
Any man, just one still, but our immaculate judge cleric, or the land she wouldn't. I just need she'll purify. I've yet to see enough.
In radiance, judgment.
Okay, I've already purchased all his stuff, so
our
not worried about
lady
it.
Lady will bring Pieta. I've yet to see enough.
This up. Really, you're gonna make me go the other side. Probably do the tower first, just like we did last time. Hopefully that'll get us out of the manse and fix some of our lag issues. We're pretty much done with the manse, which is fantastic. There is a umbral belly here. Along with there being a Reaper, it sounds like. There is a umbral area there that has a butterfly in it. And then we need to do this scouring.
You look exhausted, Pieta. Do you bring any better
There's
news?
That.
I'm afraid not, my lady. The number of those affected rises, and all my blood.
What are you doing out here?
Can do is offer temporary relief. And little at that. This disease is unnatural. And I believe I know why. My lady, I believe this corruption to be rogue in nature. I assure you, I
Alright, where's the Reaper at? Oh, there's two of them. Okay, well, one down. Another Saint Lane quintessence that we don't need. And then we rest. Already took out the Hollowed Crow for Kukujin's quest. Forgot to check that one off. Next would be Tancred, which is in the tower. Oh, right. We got the Fitzroy Gorge can for Engstrom. Didn't get the Upper Calrath one. Need to get that one at some point. Did not know he had a... Ah! A poison. Got up once. Pride of the Bucket Lord. I think I need to be an Umbral down here. There's our way out. double gargoyles, one on each side. Triple gargoyle. Stop it. All for Jeffrey's dagger. Lucky we like you, Jeffrey. I don't know who Jeffrey is, but... if nothing else, the dagger looks pretty cool. Alright, so we got a long road ahead of us for the Tower of Penance. We're at 53 minutes, so I think we're probably going to stop here. Do I have another seedling? I do. I got two. I'm going to drop one here. We'll warp back to Skyrest. I'm going to go buy a bunch more seedlings.
I have seen many, but few as these derangos, though it remains offensive to... you serve a higher purpose, Crusader.
I don't know that I have that one. No, I have all these.
To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
Chosen bearer of the
light. Where are they?
Like
they're there.
You, I serve.
Yep, straight up 99 of them. So I looked through my gear, and I found out I didn't have the two pieces from this, the Hollow Crow, so I purchased that. And then I do have the Martyr Shackles, so I don't need that. I know I have the rest of the gear. I think her sword is the only thing I maybe don't have. So I will check on that. I wonder if it's because we haven't purchased it here. That can't be the case. You know what? I have the scouring, so I'm just going to go ahead and buy it. I'm not going to just buy the sword. Where are my grand swords at? Short sword, long sword, grand sword. Arrow of Dervla's sword. Okay, so I do have it already. Well, I'm glad I didn't buy it. Okay, so I've got everything from him right now. Tancred will give us a new remembrance, so we'll have some stuff to purchase then. I don't think I have the rune yet. I'm at 3 Bucket Lord, Pride of the Bucket Lords. So one more and I'll need to go trade that in for the final thing. I do not have the rune yet. I do have a Duralium chunk though, so I could upgrade another piece for our next playthrough. One more tinged flayed skin, need to go turn that in. Alright, so we already upgraded our catalyst. We upgraded... did we upgrade one of the flails already? No. So this one goes to a plus 10. And this flail... get up to a plus 9. So one more chunk to get it to a plus 10. And that's going to be all of our items for the Infernal playthrough. And then the only other thing that it will need is General Inkstem's armor. That's the one we're going to use in the next playthrough. Because it just looks really cool, I think, personally. So that's going to be it for this episode of the playthrough through Lords of the Fallen's New Game Plus. We'll pick up next time going into the Tower of Penance. Hope everyone's enjoying. If you are, please make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel. And I will catch you on the next one.